So yesterday, we were just kind of hanging out. We did a bunch of random things. We got like a whole bunch of Ender Pearls. We finished the like we did a bridge to the Mayanite Temple. What else did we do? I enchanted a bow. We finished. Oh, we had the Sheepish House Mafia. So we did Jeb to two more sheep so that Tom had an awesome little crowd there with the little sheepies, the raves and stuff. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. We kind of had a chill stream yesterday. And I don't really know what's up today, so let's jump in and see what's going on. The only two people on right now is Tucker and Waglington, so I don't know. We'll see what's up. Let's jump into the TeamSpeak. What's up?
What's up? Not much. I am hanging out. We had some issues with the Twitch. It wouldn't publish my thing to mobile. Really
You
annoying.
gonna throw the egg at me? Zombie? All right, we have a zombie in our chicken pen who's just
I know, I'm right next to
holding
you.
an egg.
He doesn't care, man.
Right.
He's just hanging out. Okay, I'm busy hiding some stuff right now.
Oh yeah. Purge
Not
prep.
really hiding. I'm just separating chests so I know where to hide them off stream. I want to sort
Yeah.
and get everything in order here.
Yeah, I think I would like to. I'm gonna go through these chests and see if there's anything that's like I super want to make sure is hidden
Not
that
just
is
want, you
mine.
super want.
I
You
super
super
want.
want it.
Did you guys pick
Yeah,
out
I've got
like
quite a
purge
few.
rules?
No, we haven't yet. That's why I'm waiting on Tom. I'm kind of
Wait,
excited
Tom's
because we don't have
on.
purge rules.
Tom's on.
Yeah.
Do you want to go to his house?
Oh, yeah, let's go
There
to
was
his
a
house and
rave
party.
there. Oh my god. Do you hope the Oh, did the wizards finish
All right, so here's the deal.
the
They
doo-doo
finished our
box?
house
No, the doo-doo.
or
What?
store. I don't know about the doo-doo. I'll explain while we're on our
Okay.
way there.
Let's walk and explain.
Wellington said they finished our house, and I
Okay.
was like, "Where? It all looks exactly the same." And apparently, he put it on top of where our old house was because that's where he was told it's supposed to go, which you can see right there. So I'll
Isn't
go up and
is that
show you
not where
it.
it's supposed to be?
No, I'm gonna have him move it down to where our current house is and build
Oh.
like nice walls around it, so it's gonna look more like
Oh,
an
okay.
actual fortress. Yeah, so
Perfect.
it's good. He
But for
said they're
now,
just
yeah, we'll
gonna. But look
check.
at it.
That looks awesome. We'll check it out
It's got like a
afterwards.
bridge. Yes, we will. But
Ah! Okay.
they basically that house was like super tiny compared to like Jordan's or anything else. So I was
Yeah.
like, all right, for 50 diamonds, I need those. I need you to give us these epic walls and stuff. And he was like, no problem, we can do it.
All right.
All right,
That
so let's go to
sounds
Tom's
okay.
house. Let's
I'm
throw a
still like that is it
party.
does look kind of small for a 50, you
It
know.
is, but we also did say that we didn't want like a nadeshot castle.
Yeah. I just hope the
Well, that
interiors are
plus
like
the
super
walls.
ballin'. Hey, what did we
That
have like a
plus the
whole bunch of
walls.
like specific things too? Are we gonna get our pool and
Yeah,
stuff? What else did we have? Wow.
Or wag. Why? Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow, did you read the book or nah?
Did you read the book or nah?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, wait a minute. TS? Oh shit, Jeb is out! I could see the Jeb is out.
Did Jeb escape where?
Oh my God! It worked!
Welcome to. Say it out loud.
Do it, Tom.
Slut? What?
You are a dense one, Tom.
Wow. You
Salt.
dense motherfucker. Yeah, we are missing a sheep in here.
He's in here.
Yeah, so I read that out loud as salute.
Not
But
quite.
okay, so I guess you made
Salt.
me a club called Salt.
Salt.
Salt, yes. Club
We're in
Salt.
Salt. Okay, so I'm in Club Salt. Now, unfortunately, I've
Wait,
been
now
ruined
did you
because
hear that when
I.
you
Yeah,
walked
what?
in?
Wait, what is the tune?
Really?
I can't put my finger on what the song is. How did you get this done?
This is in one day. Jordan rigged up like the note block, and then we had the wizard finish it because
it was really
we
hard.
Couldn't physically do it.
Jeb escaped.
Wait, I'm gonna
though.
Turn up the music. Stay quiet. All right. I'm gonna fucking kill these guys in there.
I know, right?
Do you want to help me put Jeb away? Did you see the sheep?
Yes, I did. One sec. I'm gonna have to fully go around it in a minute. Wait, I tried to turn up my music, but it didn't work.
It's note blocks.
Oh yeah, right, it's at max, so I'm just gonna have to turn it,
so
right?
Just turn
so
up
stay
the,
quiet, I'm gonna blast it the full volume so everyone can hear it.
No, Jeb. No, Jeb. Yeah, I'm gonna turn mine up for a second, hold on.
Alright, GG, that is fucking
that's
genius.
That's so good.
That is really. I walked through and I was like, why do I recognize this song? Like, what is it? I just couldn't put my finger on what the song was, but. Right, stop fucking banging the doors! Holy fuck, they're
right.
Annoying. They are so annoying. Alright, so this is Club Sol. Yo.
Yeah. Did you
wait,
see.
Did you actually move all my chests, or did you cover them with an extra wall?
We covered them.
Okay, yeah, I was gonna say it had to be a cover up job, but
then,
yeah. This is Jeb.
Yeah. Oh no, actually,
that's
did you
DJ
see the other two
Jazzy
up here?
Jeb.
DJ Jeb.
No, it's actually
party
the
hats. One sec. I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna
yeah,
wear
we gotta put on our party hats, guys.
Yeah, guys, put on your party hats. Oh, mate! Swag!
Oh, man.
I've got my RuneScape purple
I just
party
said
did you
that.
See
I'm gonna
Sweet
move this
or
to...
Sheepish House Mafia?
Yeah, this is all great. Sheepish House Mafia in the mix. So, was this a job between you three whilst I was gone? Because
yeah,
I went to a
absolutely.
Different rave.
Do you
yeah,
like our,
you said you were going
lava?
To our room, thought we'd bring it to you.
Do I love your lava? Listen, this penis-shaped lava floor is the most fabulous penis-shaped lava floor I've
I
ever
bet
seen
you
in my life.
Your rave didn't have a penis-shaped lava floor.
No.
Didn't.
There was lots of dudes there at the event, so
I noticed.
Probably a lot of guys, but hey, listen, it didn't matter. I was with a girlfriend, so let them rave their tits off, but I love it. I love it. This is great, guys. I can't believe you've actually turned my house into a club.
Yeah.
We felt like you really deserved to party when you came back.
Yeah.
Yep.
Now, all of your chests are just like behind these walls and stuff.
I like how you just covered them up, so.
Well, I was like I'm not gonna.
I was like, there's no way they've moved all these blocks. And then when I kind of looked at the layout, I was like, you know
yeah,
what?
Like, we didn't.
I think they've just put a line of blocks in front of it. So
yeah,
if I mine out this here, I'm just gonna find it all.
Yep. Can't be asked yep. to fucking do that, man. Oh, I found your, accidentally found your old, stuff, obviously, like you just mined this out.
Wait,
found your
old
vault. Like, your nether portal that's in the wall
oh, the
here
room.
On the left side? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck.
Nothing was there, obviously,
Jeb.
But I
yeah,
was
no,
like,
yeah, there was nothing absolutely
so
at all
bad.
Inside it. It was where Sparkles was like, you can't have this Irregal. So I just moved out of it. But guys, I love it, and I love it that much, but that I honestly might just have this. As a club and leave it as a club.
You're just gonna
seriously.
Leave it?
The detail and effort you guys have gone through to get
three name tags, Tom.
Wait, are you wasted three name
three.
Tags?
Yeah,
on
look,
the sheep,
we had to
man.
Jeb them.
Wait,
look,
who's named? Jeb and who else?
They're all
named
Jeb,
so
they can be multicolored.
Oh, wait, I can't see this guy's name. What's heck? Oh, no, I can see. Wait, I
they're all like changing multicolors.
Guy.
You don't
guys.
See that?
Wait, they're changing multicolors.
Yeah, do you not
yeah,
see
what?
That? Change your texture pack.
Take off your texture pack.
They're neon. Like
they
not
like,
neon.
They
change
colors.
They're rave sheep, Tom.
The rave sheep.
They're the best part of this whole thing.
What's that? Wait, no, they're not.
Yes, they are.
For me, they just says Jeb. Yeah, in white.
They're not changing colors?
Not
wow,
the sheep
this
are
house
not changing
in,
colors.
This house in just normal texture pack looks so funny.
Yeah.
It looks amazing. The multicoloredness is real.
Is there something wrong with them?
Can you see it? Cause
no,
I
can see
yeah.
it. They're changing colors.
Oh, what? I don't get to see it.
Just take it off. They're... Like, are you in default?
Wait, does it work for you on normal texture pack?
Yeah, like default.
Like change, you guys change to default because mine doesn't show it like changing.
Hmm. I'm at default
that's
and it's
cheap.
Changing. That's
take a screenshot.
Weird. I don't know.
Three name tags, man.
Mate, you guys went in with a club. I love it. So this is what is it? Why is this Jeb escaped?
I really don't know.
Is he just partying?
Yeah, no, he's too turnt. You can't keep him encased in the glass when he's this turnt.
Right, I'm gonna leave my party hat here because I believe that these should be here forever for everyone to use. Mate, am I gonna really have to move location again?
No.
Well, it gives me a reason because everyone has been telling me they want me to make an official house, like go make my actual house because this was nature's. So I just moved into it for a bit. It was like temporary and it worked. But now,
I like it though.
This
cute.
Is like an
it's
underground
cute.
Club, man. I fucking love it.
Can't believe the doo-doo.
Some doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I like it. You guys are good.
I love how it's rigged with the pressure plates. It's so good.
Yeah, I was so confused how you guys were setting it off until I realized. Like, wow, that's pretty smart, actually.
So how did you, what else have I missed? Is it this? Is there anything else?
Apparently the wizards finished building one part of our house. They're gonna move it down. Like, they're building it where we blew up my old one. Mm-hmm. And then they're gonna move it down into like, our proper house area.
Oh, sick!
So I want to go show people that.
Yeah, I want to go check that out.
Some people were telling me to log in and log out and try and find it. Oh, whoa!
Now do you see it?
Holy fuck! This is gonna...
The sheep?
No, he's looking at the... Oh. Yeah.
That's gonna be part of your house?
That part is gonna just move down to where our current house is. Like, they're gonna flatten out an area or, like, kind of... And then build walls around it so it's not
You're
shit.
Gonna remove your hill?
No, not the hill. We're gonna put it in front of the hill. Yeah. We're just gonna make the wall, like... We might indent the hill, but this part is sick for now.
Yeah, I'm gonna come check it out.
Oh, we probably terraformed all of it.
I'll meet you over there.
Whoa.
There you are. Look, this thing. It, like, flows out and then down the hill.
Hey, if we flatten out the area and stuff and, like, put it where our house is right now, isn't the Diamond Hoe gonna be gone then?
We're not gonna flatten out the area. The Diamond Hoe may be gone, but we've moved clubs.
Yeah,
we gotta
move on, keep it fresh, right?
And we got like a defense tower.
Sick. This is cool,
girl.
I like this. It's not too big.
No, that's why, because I was like, damn, Napeshot's got like an entire fucking like massive place. That's too big. I ain't that big.
Yeah, so once do the rest, like this. So is this gonna be the front entrance then? So like, you know your house where you currently are, where at the moment and you walk out, this is gonna be like the entrance.
I assume, yeah. Yeah.
Alright, one sec.
This is kinda cute.
10 points to Gryffindor.
Are we having like different rooms and stuff? Like
different
floors?
I mean, we do have different floors. Over on the right.
Do we have an elevator? Do we have an elevator?
Yes.
Good.
Down.
Oh god. Yes. Yes. This is what I need. Little watchtowers.
I like it.
It's cute.
It's cute. That's what it is.
It's cute.
Everyone must have been like, what the fuck? There's people walking in my room.
Oh, there's another
like,
floor.
I'm in my... Oh, wait, there is?
Yeah, keep going down.
My mates just walked in my room and everyone in the chat's like,
oh,
what the fuck?
Oh,
who
God,
are they?
There's multiple floors. There's another floor. We have like a dungeon down here.
Oh, my
here.
Goodness.
Wait. Down?
This is like
it's
a family.
It's right across from the
elevator.
This is
like Elevor. Elevor. This is like
Elevor. Elevor. We should make
Look,
a
right
dictionary.
Here,
oh, my goodness.
Oh, shit.
This is like a family moving into a new house. And they're like, I call this floor. Yeah. Like, but really, I call this floor.
Wait, this is a sex
Sonya,
dungeon.
We're a family?
Maybe.
Wait, are you in your new house?
Yeah,
I can tell you.
Oh, is this your house?
Yeah, you got a little bit of an echo.
There's nothing in the room. It's literally my desk and my setup. So until I get this like set of cupboards behind me, you'll just hear like.
Yeah. No, that's fine.
I've got a pretty epic Shure microphone that I want to be using. I've had it for quite a while, and it's a really, really good one. But that's where I kind of even need your help or Brennan's, because I've got the exact same mix amp, everything.
Oh, you want
to
my settings?
But I'm just gonna need to know the settings, because otherwise I don't know what I'm doing.
I've got one saved for Brennan and one saved for mine, so I could give you both and you could see
which
one sounds better.
I haven't got all the gear with me, but I'd love to get that.
Yeah, that's all good.
Because then I should sound like super epic. It's like radio host quality.
Yep.
Sort of epic mic.
Yep.
All right, so you guys.
Oh, man.
But you guys have now got that, which is, that's all cool.
It's cute.
Shit. Now, there's a nightclub that I need to kind of like, I need to decide.
Is that done?
No,
well,
the nightclub is not done.
My house.
Oh,
dude,
most stuff is not.
Sparkle's tree from here just
looks. It's so huge.
It is fucking
daunting. Was his $100?
No, his was $50. That's why I was like, fuck you,
Wait,
give
so
us
this
walls.
Only cost 25?
No, this was 50.
No, ours was 50.
But you asked for half the size.
Well, we asked for not too big, but we're putting it into the walls, and we also want to, here, hold on.
We want, like, a protective wall around us, and we've got a lot of, like, inner details, so.
Oh, really?
Sacrifice
kind of,
size for
kind of
quality.
Inner, what kind of inner details? Yo, tell me.
Oh,
what
you know, got? Things and stuff.
The maple kind?
Maybe.
Oh, the maple kind?
The maple kind? I can't do it. I've completely lost my voice.
still have a party hat on.
I wish you homies lived in the UK or were just here for a few days because I've been inviting like all friends and family over to come and like chill out, swim in the pool. Like nothing else in the house is like ready. So you're walking on like dusty, like gravelly floors and shit in the house to try and get from A to B.
When is this supposed to be like 100% complete?
Before Christmas probably, like everything. But it's all usable. Like right now I've got like power, everything like that. Bedroom's fine. But yeah, I've just had some friends come over, swim for a bit.
Aww.
And they're just going out getting some beers now. So I won't be able to stream for the full 2 hours today. But I'm
don't worry about it, bud.
No worries.
And I got something to tell y'all.
Now,
I don't know, what? But I'm
gonna... Wait. What are we doing for the purge? Because if you're not going to be here for long enough to work, we could probably push it back to Sunday.
If we could,
Sonya
because
I won't be here either.
You want to do a Sunday purge?
Sunday fun day?
Sunday fun day purge?
Sunday purge instead. Between Saturday and Sunday doesn't really make a difference.
It doesn't make a difference for you?
If you want to do Sunday and it's more convenient, then I can do that. If everyone in the...
Is Jordan not getting on today?
Not too sure.
Because if he doesn't get on today, then we probably should push it to Sunday. And then, like, just
give
people
him time
a day
to
prep.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Right, I'm fine with that.
Do you want to... we have to...
Wait.
Just, like,
Tom said he had news.
Aimlessly. Oh, yeah. What?
And you interrupted him.
I'm sorry, Tom.
I have news.
Are you pregnant?
Wait, what? How did you...
Are you pregnant?
Who's the mother?
Who
father?
You are pregnant!
Who is she?
Let me not tell you just yet. Just wait, all right?
You can't
That's
tease
not how
that.
This works.
Right, I'm stalling.
I know.
Oh, no, it's cool news.
Okay.
Okay, what's...
Damn,
it?
Man.
Well,
we
by the way,
have
what are we doing
cool
for the
news.
Purge? Because we need our chats to come up with what we're going to use.
Oh, yeah.
Chats, do you guys have any ideas?
Yeah, everyone give us suggestions.
While we're waiting on that, Jordan, Sonya, and I were talking about Extra Life and stuff. I don't know how busy you are, but we got the okay. You know the plugin that you used for Minecraft's thing?
Yeah, the UHC thing.
We can set it up to do a purge with that for like 2 hours where people can, we can start from scratch like a Hunger Games purge, but people can
donate to help us out.
To help give us items and stuff.
Would that not be sick?
But we're just going to do it in our world. Like, we'll do it on the server.
We could do
on
my
We all agree, no taking anything out of chest. You've just got to go on scratch.
We could even throw us in like a brand new area that we've never even played in. And that way, like, guarantees we can't do anything.
Yo, when is this?
Extra Life is like 2 weeks
end
from
of
now.
October or something?
We'll talk about it, but I was really excited to do it, yeah.
There's awesome things that we need to discuss, Tom.
Yeah, we need to
and loot crate stuff,
like
Tom.
What?
Loot crate stuff.
Oh!
We have more info on that.
Bit.
Yes.
Yeah,
we
got
must
more
chat.
Info about that. We
oh, you guys got a PO box, didn't you?
Yeah!
You gonna send us dildos? Big dildos?
Send us English dildos.
Wait, there's a difference?
Yeah, wait, what?
Yeah, obviously.
It comes with a complimentary tea bag. You just store
like
your tea in there.
A dildo and a tea bag.
A dildo and tea.
Have you guys been breeding chickens underneath the bridge?
What?
No.
There's
That's weird.
Three chickens just to sit out there. Yeah.
Right, yes, three old chickens.
So the thing is... I've got like a secret to tell you that I'm not telling you yet.
Yeah, I know, and you're making
amping it up more.
Not cool. It's gonna be like Titanfall now. You're gonna amp it up, and then it's gonna
it's
suck.
It's just gonna
okay?
be
what?
Like asserted.
Oh, wait, wait, Sonya.
Wow!
Listen,
Tom!
I knew you had a bit female inside you, but I didn't know how much exactly. Okay,
I actually have a lot of male inside
you.
Of me.
There
has
been added to the map randomly in the world. I don't know how far or whereabouts, but there has been added. A secret cathedral.
What?
Wait, really?
Yes. There is a cathedral in the map.
Okay. Well, I know what I'm doing.
Is there
no
idea
where?
Is there like any kind of distance that we could look at all? Hints?
I'm just spilling crystal over myself because I'm trying to do it one hand. How do I handle all this crystal? But yeah.
Is it like within a certain distance?
I don't know. I don't know anything.
Well, that's helpful.
I just know that there is a cathedral somewhere, and I don't know where. So, I totally didn't just go and get a horse and attempt to go and find it before you guys.
You better damn
because
well not have taken my horse.
Inside it. Yeah.
There's what inside it?
There's loot inside it. So yeah, I totally got a head start by finding out about it first. So you're mad.
Wow.
But I don't have a clue where it, in which direction it could be. So there's a kind of a thing.
Any kind of hints at all?
I don't know.
No.
You'll have to ask the wizard. I don't freaking know. What's to do with the wizard?
Interesting. Maybe I'll sweet talk the wizard into some deets.
If I find it straight away, you'll
be so. All right, where is it? Like, we don't know. Which direction
no
did
idea.
You go, though?
No, I'm just heading in, like, a random direction. Right
I know,
now,
which one, so we don't go that way. You know what I mean?
Oh, towards where the first ever cobblestone house we built was.
Okay.
That's where I'm going right now.
I'm going to go towards the desert where your guys' old base was.
Okay, well, that's pretty... Oh, yeah.
Actually, wait a minute. No, I'll go towards the Mayanite temple that I was building off to the left, like behind Jordan's house.
Yes.
Okay,
that's where
wait, I wait, wait. What happened to all the saddles, man?
I put them in the bottommost chest in the strip club.
Okay.
God, Champlon's house is so obvious when you don't have chunks loading. It's just this huge lava pit.
Oh, what, underground?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how I found it.
Oh, I almost ran into your house.
I don't know if you guys knew, but I actually secretly found it beforehand, and I think it was before we had, like, trial and all that. And
what is that?
I went in, and I stole so much shit off him.
Did anyone else see that? I think I just saw something, like, underground. Maybe it was Nadeshot's house. I don't
know.
Wait,
no. Are you thinking about underneath the quartz house?
No, not underneath the quartz house. It's like, it looked like the same thing as Champlon's, but it was a perfect square with what looked like leaves on the inside. It was probably like cobble or something, but...
Weird. All right, I'm going to come try an adventure and find this too. We're
okay, yeah, I'm going to have to ask for a clue.
Yeah,
No, don't be a bitch.
No, because that could run 2,000 blocks in the wrong direction.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying. If we can get any kind of a hint, it'd be fun.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, like a good clue, just not a... like a, it's here.
Yeah.
It's, yes. Like,
something
I found
to create mystery.
I'm the greatest!
Are you fucking kidding
me?
Wait!
You're serious?
And that's not even where I thought it would be! Get shit on!
What direction did you go in?
Towards Tom's house.
Wait, did you actually
Tom's
find it?
Old house?
No, I didn't
house?
Find it.
Oh, you
did not find it.
Shut up!
Are you lying?
It's the wizard's house. I don't know, am I?
Oh, you know what? I just realized where I am. I'm at where my old house was.
Wow.
There's a cool statue on the
shit.
Back.
What
yeah,
was it?
Statue.
One more time, I'm an idiot. I need to like write this shit down.
It's a statue kneeling. It's -330.
Mm-hmm.
-330 Z264.
Oh, I was at never mind, I'm an idiot.
Yo. Ooh.
So here, Tom. Here's a book that gives like the overview.
Alright, what's that? I'm trying to find an entrance.
Let's see this.
Here.
Is this the entrance?
Read that and get the,
I don't know if I can make it down.
Get the scoop.
Alright, what's that?
I'm just gonna slowly... Hut! Okay, horse, you're fine. You're fine. God, this... I'll get there eventually. What day? One day we'll get there, chat. Wait, -340, so I need to go that. But then that needs to be positive. Dude, I'm so bad with coordinates. Let's go. Wait. All right. No, we're getting there. We're getting there eventually. Guys, I'm actually like this bad with coordinates. This is how sad it is. This is how sad my life can get. Okay, so there's nade shots. It was like -3 something or other. So we're taking a sharp turn this way. -335, 200. Yeah, 3 hours later. We'll get there. If we just go in like this general direction. Oh, bye bye. Oh, okay. Well, we found it.
That's cool.
The more remnants of our past you find, the better the loot will be.
Ooh.
Hmm.
Oh, right. There is chests in it. Oh, okay.
Yeah so
this is cute.
Yeah, but I mean, it was good loot, but it wasn't like anything that.
Yo, no wand.
Yeah, give Sanya the book. No wand or anything. It wasn't anything that was like crazy.
I put it back in the starting chest.
Ooh.
Okay, it's right here, Sanj.
This is interesting. Like it.
So, I guess we know a little bit about how the wizards may have gotten these powers.
Yeah, I'm gonna read this real quick. Let's read this. Athar? The Cathedral of Athar. If you are reading this, you have found the lost Cathedral of Athar. I don't know, I'm struggling with this so hard. This journal is my last gift to the world as a mortal man. Firstly, about Athar. Athar is the god, or Athar is the name of a godly power that grants humans immortality, flight, the ability to conjure anything at will from thin air. With this power, any man, woman, child can be a god. Yet nobody has gained this incredible power. Are we not worthy? Is there some greedy god residing in the heavens? Unwilling to share that of which we deserve, or unwilling to share that which we desire, that we deserve. So my three brothers and I formed the cult of Athar. In our cathedral, we studied, we crafted, we trained. We would do whatever it takes to gain the power in hopes that we can become the gods that humanity needs, not the negligent of the needs of the small. We would be benevolent, loving gods, yet despite our effort, we have achieved nothing. That is until now. An ancient scroll tells the tale of a mysterious and dangerous ritual. It is blocked by arrow to call down the very god that wields the power and the god that must duel for the right to its power. We have prepared. Me and my brothers are ready. We begin tonight. My name is Waglington. As of tomorrow, this world will see me and my brothers reborn in the light of Athar, reborn as gods. God damn. Aw, shit. So stuff and things have happened. Oh my goodness. Now, I'm just gonna, can I just hope and pray that, like, Tucker just didn't see, well, obviously there's the chest there, but just hope that there was just a mystery chest that he didn't get. We'll take a look around while we talk to them.
Oh, like, today's my 69th episode, by the way.
Ooh.
Hey-o!
So, you know, oh, because it's my 69th episode, I was, you know, lockdown to the 12th.
No.
All right. Okay. Fine. Took that. I didn't. Even,
I
didn't
don't
even want it off Sonya anyway. I wanted it off you.
Whoa.
You
I know.
Bitch.
That's why I answered, wow, man.
Alright. Do you know okay. what? Did we ever work
you
out?
You know what?
Did you ever work out with Sparkles, his vault? Because everyone was tweeting me more
no.
stuff about it, and I never managed to like pay attention. To,
you
like,
said that was
it.
Not at all how it worked, and that the golden air was not like any info we needed.
Right.
So,
well,
I don't
you know,
know.
You know what? Look at this. Sparkles always does something to me. What can I do to Sparkles? Well, you guys actually always do something to me, so fuck you guys.
Hey.
I know, I do. I
we
do,
do cool
but you're
things.
Also gone. I don't. We do not.
We give you raves.
Harmful things.
Yeah.
Yes. We give you raves.
Hmm.
I don't know if I even have anything planned to do today, to be honest.
No, I don't, but now,
I'm just
now
like,
I do.
I'm,
I just decided what.
Yeah. Oh.
What are you doing?
What are you
son?
Doing?
I'll tell you. It's for me to know and you to not.
We built that bridge. It looks good. Looks good.
Wait, what
serves
bridge?
Its purpose to the Mynai Temple.
Yeah.
From our house.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Ooh,
we got tired. We got tired of that bullshit.
Yeah, you know. Things need to be efficiently changed, so good call.
Exactly. We're just the upgrading crew. Just making everything
awesome.
Shit,
what did I want to do today? I had an idea of what I wanted to do, and now I just completely lost it. Damn it.
Well, now that I've, like, thoroughly inspected this, I think it's safe to say that there's nothing else. I was hoping for, like, a super secret area, but I guess not. Like, it's just like a hidden button or a hidden lever or something, or like a chest that you wouldn't notice right away, you know? Hoping for something sneaky like that, but doesn't look like there is anything that I can see, at least. Nothing in the furnaces? Why are they shaped like dicks? They're dick furnaces. I'm really not expecting anything out of that. I want to believe that there's more. I want to believe. I'm just gonna keep falling, I guess. I wanna believe in love after love. Yeah, I don't see anything, guys. Unfortunately, I think that that was that. Hmm. I like how they do have the three beds for the brothers and stuff. Yeah. Did you guys see anything? Tucker checked it all already? Yeah, that's what I figured. I figured Tucker pretty thoroughly inspected it. Yeah. I think we're done here. We gave a pretty good inspection. We checked the roof, we checked every, like, nook and cranny of this place. Ow! Stop it! I think we good. Yeah. I think this is probably as good as it gets. Alright, let's head back. Where'd my horse go? Where's he? Oh, there he is. Good. Alright. We're heading back. After I check, I don't think I missed anyone. Although I'm not paying too much. Okay, no, I did. Tin user was the last one. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah, there was chests around there, but Tucker had already, like, went through most of it, so a lot of it wouldn't even matter. Alright, let's head back. So, Tom.
Yes?
What you up to?
I'm, just doing something to just sparkles.
Oh. Well, I mean, you know, if you did need some assistance of sorts.
How much obsidian have you got?
Zero.
Four blocks.
How many?
Four blocks.
Not enough. I need more.
What are you doing?
Well, you know what? Just because Jordan put obsidian all over my thing, like all over my chests and stuff, so I couldn't get in them because he was like, ah ha ha, ah ha ha ha. I'm deciding I'm getting my own back. And I'm also getting, what's it called? Soul sand. And I'm putting that down in his house.
Put
so if
it
he wants to try and
on
walk,
top of
he's
ice.
Gonna walk super slow.
But then you need silk touch pickaxe. But yeah, if it's on top of ice
it's
or if it's
so
underneath
slow.
Ice or on top of ice, it's three times slower than just regular slow snow. Whatever. You get
what?
The point.
Slow
snow.
I don't
just,
know.
Just do it. It
just
works.
Try it. It works. I promise.
Okay. Well, that sounds like a great idea.
Shit. Do we not have
what's up?
Do we not have any obsidian? I thought we had some.
Nope.
I got 37, and that was from what John put
enough.
In my house.
It's not enough. I've got four.
I'm not trying to fill his house. I'm just trying to piss him off to do what he did to me.
We could get some more.
Jordan put in front of all of my chests. So I'm going to, like, obsidian up his vault, like, the entrance to it.
Okay.
And then I'm going to obsidian up the, no, I'm stuck. Then I'm going to, what's it called? Obsidian up the front of it. Then I'm going to put obsidian over his chests. So he has the same issue I had.
All right.
Then, so it's like I'm returning the favor of the prank, but then I am going to put soul sand in his house. But no, I'm thinking of
That was a horrible ender pearl.
I'm thinking of putting the soul sand.
Yeah, I just
in
hurt
his
the horse.
In his new house.
Yeah.
So then it's like maybe you should slow down. Get it?
I'm gonna put this
in his new house.
Okay, I'm here in his house, or I'm here.
But I'm gonna have to
house.
Destroy the bottom floor, the floor of his house, for it. So hopefully I don't do too
That's
much.
That's not.
Damage.
You gotta really think. You gotta think this one through. That's a lot of effort for not really the greatest of rewards here.
No, it's just slow moving. Oh fuck! Oh, I'm on fire. Nope. Fire resistance pot. Get wrecked. No, I came prepared.
Why are you in fire? Oh, you're not
Lava.
At his
Never.
House. All right, let me
yeah,
look
I, what I really want to do is I want to get, like, a dispenser. I want to be able to buy, like, 64, what are they called? Silverfish, and get a dispenser
okay.
repeater made.
Oh.
So then when he stands in it, goes... and then just,
silverfish.
Like, he just gets attacked by...
Can they please just move this middle area over because it's the only one that is not in line at all.
What?
It's infuriating. His middle, his beacon comes out the top of a, and it's like, come on.
Aww.
How nice is your bridge, by the way?
It's...
not that nice.
It's okay.
We came prepared. Alright, I'm going to check it out now.
I'm
checking your pimped out skills, alright, homie? Don't worry.
How much obsidian do you need?
Probably not that much. I've got 37, so that could be...
Because I could run to the end and pick up some.
Yes.
Just like a lot of effort, man.
I mean, I'm not doing anything. I ain't too busy.
I guess.
I think it'd be fun.
I'm trying to think of some better way to...
It's not bad, right?
Trying to think of a better way to... Prank Jordan, though.
I'll grab you. Okay, I'm gonna go grab you some obsidian, and I'll meet you back there.
Wait, I just want to be able to go back to killing you guys whenever I want.
I want to be able to just slay you out and not have consequences.
I mean, you could.
Yeah, and lose everything I've got and get me to go
to
trial. I don't know. I just like fighting. Whoa. Yeah, I look so fucking good.
I'll be back. Oh boy, alright, while I go face cam and go grab a diamond pickaxe and stuff, I'm just gonna run my, mid-stream commercial. So hold on to your booty holes and I will be back. Oh my god, chocolate orgasm. Chocolate orgasm. Your name is so accurate. Thank you. Oh god. Alright. There we go. Yay! Alright. Let's... I'm always so paranoid that, like, Tom is just gonna be behind me or something all the time. So we're gonna do that. I always block off my little door. Yeah, everyone hold your butts! Immediately! Hold them! What is that? That's not one that I would like to use right now. I'm gonna take out my knockback sword too, just because I feel like it. I don't actually have a good diamond pickaxe because Tucker has mine, so I'm just gonna make a new one. I guess. Well, that's open actually. Here, let me put some of this stuff away for the purge so I don't forget. Just so I don't forget. It's already open. Look under the dick furnaces? I mean, I'm far away now, so can't do much about it. Man, these chests that I have hidden are, like, almost full now. Dang. I'm just balling out on stuff, man! I'm balling out! Alright, let's close this back up. Whoops. Boop. Boop. Boop, boop. Alright. Let's... Chocolate orgasm from Belgium. Are you from Belgium? You better be. You better be from Belgium. Land of the delicious chocolate. Alright. Oh, hey, look, I'm Syndicate again. There we go. I just want to be Tub Syndicate. Alright, let's make some of that. Let's get myself a brand new diamond pickaxe, which Tucker still owes me one. Alright, let's go get some obsidian and then we'll meet up with them afterwards. How are you? Or how old am I? I'm 23. Booty. We can't make ender chests. We made a rule to not make ender chests, so... Booty, 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 rockin' never wear.
Booty, booty, hey, stop booty, shaking booty, that booty clap.
Booty clap, gang.
You, Miss New
bow,
booty.
Bow, bow. Get it together bow, and bring it back to bow, me.
Oh, fuck.
Hit the dance club. About a month through.
All right, I know we said no breaking blocks in the vault, but I'm not doing this to gain entry or something. I'm doing this because...
That is on you.
It's a prank. It's on me.
Yeah, I'm not sticking up. I'm not saying
not
yes
condoning
or no
that
either way. Yeah,
just
that's on you, man.
Turn a blind eye and...
All on you. Mate, is things gonna look sick when this is done? It look really good.
Really,
it looks great. I love not running.
I really wish we could figure out...
Trust me, it looks great.
I wish we could figure out Sparkles' vault.
I know, right?
Oh, did you see the fun out that Paul made, by the way?
Huh?
Who?
Fuck! No! Oh! Oh!
Are you dying?
Oh!
Are you dying?
Oh,
what'd you
no,
do?
No! Oh, no. No.
What'd you do?
Oh, shit.
What'd you do?
What'd you do?
I'm gonna get in trouble. No, fuck.
Tom.
Fuck.
Tom.
Fuck.
What'd you do? What'd you do?
One sec.
His old
house?
I'm
gonna try to see if I can fix this.
Did you... Was there a creeper? Did you bring a creeper in? What? You brought a creeper in, didn't you?
No! No, he had a water source block that I opened up and it leaked into his redstone.
Oh, you fucked up!
I fucked up.
So bad.
Wait. Come in his house. Come in his house. And you can help me place these four blocks of redstone.
No, just get a hold of the wizards, maybe. They can fix
it. Tom, this is why rules exist. Because when you break them, bad things happen.
Bad things happen.
You fucked up.
Trial!
Shit, how do I get in?
You know Jordan's gonna want a trial tomorrow.
No, that's why I have to fix it, and if I fix it, he can't trial.
You gotta fix it, and you gotta just deny plausibility. You didn't
Yeah, no, he wasn't here, he never witnessed it. Fuck, he is not witness to it, and you guys can't claim witness to it because you never saw it happen. I just happened to be in this hole.
Stream is witness.
Right, Tucker, Linda, listen. Okay, so what went down is the water fell down, and I've got four redstone now that's just floating in my hand. Now, I don't know where he placed it. It could be
sorry,
here.
Sorry, bud. This one's on you.
Right, I'm gonna attempt to place it and guess it right.
Jordan's gonna have a fit.
Nah, dude.
Jordan's gonna lose it.
Good.
Wait, did you ignore the signs while walking down again? No block placing inside the vault. Broken. No destroying blocks inside the vault. Broken.
No, it's not like that. No, it's not like that. No, listen.
Maybe it goes there.
You done fucked
so
up.
So funny that you fucked up that bad.
But like, there was four pieces though. Oh wait, one of them wasn't a pit. I guarantee I fixed it. I fixed it, yeah!
Okay.
Yeah, wait.
All right, man.
Did you block me in, you son of a bitch?
No.
Tucker?
I didn't do anything to you. I didn't have four pieces of obsidian in my inventory either.
No. Oh, you didn't. Good.
Yeah, I didn't.
Oh, by the way, did we decide on a
purge?
Oh yeah, did we?
No.
No. The audience still needs to decide now.
All right.
Alright, I'm good. I fixed it. Oh, you put dirt over it, you dick.
I didn't do that. I mean,
maybe
I did, but...
Maybe it wasn't you, Dan.
Hmm.
Alright, let's try and not make that problem happen. Dude, if Jordan jumped on now, I'm fucked. Like,
there
is
really
no way
I really hope he does.
This.
I really hope he just jumps on right now.
Nah.
Jordan!
Jordan! It's like, fucking leave me alone. I'm having a day off for once. Yeah, sorry I had to take 2 days off, because I went to the party, and then it was nice to just have a nice family.
That's alright, dude. We took a couple days off to go to Vegas.
Yeah, you guys are bitches. I was calling you out, like, fucking taking so many days off. I was like,
now you
bitches.
Take days.
Yeah, three whole days. Hold on. How many more episodes have I done than you?
You can't do that.
Bang, bang.
You can't do that. What was that? Bang, bang.
Bang, bang! Yeah, I heard a weird noise as well.
That was Sonya.
Was it me making
weird noises? She got way too close to her mic.
Sat too close.
I can hear you inside my belly button. Wait, what?
An
is that
place?
Oz? Dude, Jordan's gonna fucking kill me. Yo, right. Okay. I'm gonna get put to trial. I'll give you 2 diamonds each to say I'm not guilty.
You know,
right now.
I've got like 70 diamonds at home.
Contract.
You only need one of us to say not guilty, so...
No, but that's the thing. We're friends.
Well, I will have to kindly decline.
Bribery.
I can think about it.
I'll make you a deal right now, but I'm gonna go get a book and I'm gonna make you sign a contract. I'm gonna make you sign it. All right. It's gonna be a deal. It's gonna be official.
Not myself.
All right. I think I've done it. I think I fixed it.
All right. Is 15 obsidian good enough?
It doesn't work. I broke it. Fuck.
Oh, God. You're so fucked.
Fuck. I broke it.
You're
so fucked. I'm so screwed.
Guilty. Trial.
I'm so guilty.
Question. Does anyone know how to make poop in Minecraft?
That's a mod.
No.
What? Unless you just name cocoa beans poop.
No, yeah. Not like actual poop, Sonya. Like make poop in 3D. Like art. Like poop art.
No, you weren't very specific. My time working out how to make 3D poop in Minecraft.
There's something wrong with you.
There is also a poop mod, so.
Really?
Yeah.
Brought to you by Sonya. Right. Okay. So listen. Right. I'm gonna go get a book, and then we're gonna talk business. Right?
Alright, well, as soon as I try and figure
so
out
corrupt.
How to make poop in Minecraft.
Why are you making poop?
Yeah, why are you making
lots
poop?
Of brown wool. Put it in a swirl.
I'm trying, but it's hard to put it in a swirl.
Put it in a swirl.
A little swirly poop.
Put it in a swirl. Alright, so, again, we still didn't decide on the purge.
Yeah, can we just take a moment to, like, actually decide on that?
I want to say iron swords.
Okay.
Iron swords.
Okay.
No swords, enchantments.
Leather.
Wait, do you want to do? I don't really want to do enchantments. Can't be asked for that.
Yeah.
Sure. Leather armor.
Wait, I'm making this up, so people have got to pick it. Wait, so iron... guys, all right. So if you do, yeah, iron sword. I like leather armor. Leather armor.
Mm-hmm.
Leather armor's hard
iron
to get.
Iron swords,
but I'm
leather
down.
Armor. You're allowed.
That looks horrible.
Pots, but no. I don't know. Do we say? No pots.
I say no pots this time. I
no
like
pots it. Whatsoever. Not even strength because we realized
not
that
even
that
strength.
Was, that
yeah.
was shenanigan. Yes, yeah, speed pots was shenanigan in it.
Yeah.
So are we saying no pots whatsoever?
Zero pots.
Ooh.
No pots.
All right.
Wait. What the fuck was I just doing? Ah, I see what you're doing.
Who?
You.
Oh yeah.
Catch
but
the
I
fire,
can't...
bitch.
Ow! I'm gonna oh, die.
Are you
no,
at
not.
Are you at Sparkle's place still
oh,
trying to
God.
Fix it?
I had like low health.
I like
no,
what you're doing
not.
There. I like what you're doing.
Yeah, but it's just so hard to make poop in Minecraft.
Where are you putting the
here,
poop?
Tell me if this looks like poop. Hold on.
It does not look like poop. I can already tell you that.
Where are you pooping? Do you need
no,
pixel art help?
No, it just looks like a pile of dirt.
How do you make poop?
Yeah,
how
dude.
Does one make poop?
How does one poop in Minecraft?
I'm just saying.
You should make a pixel art of just a sideways poop, but then it needs to be huge, don't
it? Yeah, but it's a friggin' oh. pixel art, though.
Oh. Where are you guys? Are you not at Jordan's? I just came to Jordan's.
No, we're not. You won't be able to get in Jordan's, I've closed it up.
Yeah, I just saw that. I brought you 20 obsidian as well.
Well, you can place them down
shit.
If you want.
Place them down if you want to.
Does that look like more poopy? It doesn't look like poop. Making poop is too hard, guys.
It seems like a difficult thing for you to do.
Circles
where are
Minecraft.
You pooping?
Nowhere.
Oh, they've increased it to speed 2 when you're running.
Oh, damn.
Its place.
All right, man, no more pooping. We need a different thing to place on.
Lack
this.
Of pooping on the scales, please.
Well,
no pooping on the scales, sir.
Sir, please, no pooping
on the
scales.
You refrain from shitting
on the
scales.
What did we tell you, sir?
This is the fourth
right.
time today!
So I think, oh, wow. yeah, leather armor, iron swords,
mm-hmm.
Okay.
What about enchantments?
No pots.
No pots. Zero pots.
No pots whatsoever? Okay.
Yeah, none of them. What do you want to do about apples, because it's like golden apples and stuff? Should we say normal golden apples,
say,
but no super golden apples?
Why don't we just say no enhancers? Anything that might enhance
no
the
juicing.
Fighting.
Well, what about, well, what about enchantments, though?
No.
On anything?
No. Yeah.
No leather.
We're trying to make it like a super fair fight because like last time it was like, do you have the sprint potion or not? Because it like gave you just
yeah.
advantage to sprint
yeah.
over and deal more damage.
Yeah, but then you have ender pearls though. You get ender pearls.
I mean,
you
can
use ender pearls, but that's you being like tactical. Like the speed pots was, you could say yeah, that was tactical as well. But at the same
it
time,
really
it like,
wasn't.
If he doesn't have one, you won't have one. So now if we use ender pearls, then you can get the element of surprise.
Yeah.
But it's not going to do crit damage or anything. If anything,
and like,
ender
pearls
make you lose hearts.
Yeah. So you have to catch someone super, it's not aggressive now, it's defensive.
Tucker,
pearls.
You need
yeah.
brown wool.
I'm just,
yeah.
I'm not making poop
clay,
anymore.
Clay would be better. Do you know what I was thinking? Do you know what you could really do? If you run off in the distance, if you really want to make something like poo, it won't look like poo, but you can...
Alright, nice mutes.
Wait, what?
Nice mute. You muted yourself.
Oh, sorry. Right? If you run off in the distance, get a map, and then place dirt to make pixel poop on a map. You know when it looks overhead of it, you can make a poop on the side, so then when he looks at the map,
it looks like
a picture of poop.
Yeah. That's actually a really hilarious idea, but I'd have to convince him. Alright, you like my chocolate rocket ship?
And then you should rename the map Gift from Ionite.
That's actually not a bad idea, Tom.
Gotcha, boo. I know what I'm doing.
It's got this.
Jimmy Prom.
I've been gone 3 days, don't mean I know what I'm not doing.
Alright, look at my chocolate rocket ship, though.
Alright, I'm coming. Can't wait to see how good this poop looks.
Sandy, it's not poop anymore.
Oh, things and stuff.
Alright, I'm like, what is this? Chocolate dick?
I don't know. I need the
chocolate dick.
Wait, why are we calling it chocolate? It's gone from poop to chocolate.
It's chocolate dick. It's a chocolate dick. I want to then replace. I want to move his entire head over to the left side so it looks like it's being weighed, and Sparkles is equal to a dick. But I wanted a pile of poop.
Yeah, that'd be good.
But poop is hard to make.
You want diamonds for this three? Maybe I'll just get everyone, like, this is the thing, is we get all, like, you know, we get all, like, bribey and stuff, so Tom fucked up. Tom fucked up huge and, like, messed up Sparkles' vault, so he tried to bribe both of us. I declined because, shit, no. But Tucker looks like he accepted to not only kill me for an infinity bow, but to also say he was... you know, innocent during Sparkles' vault break-in thing. And now Tucker is trying to bribe me to let him kill me for Tom to cover Tom's ass via Sparkles. It's getting deep. It's getting deep in here. It's a little corrupt system. So, you know, maybe what I'll get back from him is an enchanted pickaxe. Because that's what I need. That's what I would love right now. Hey, where'd Tom go?
Tom's left. Done? He had to go. Yeah.
Okay. So all right, what do you mean? Since you already owe me a diamond pickaxe.
Right.
I say you just
What do you want from it?
I want a good enchantment on it.
I can't just give you a good enchantment.
You can try
enchant.
To get
that's
enchantments.
Yeah, you want level. You want 30 levels. For me to kill you.
I guess.
Alright. Can do. It's a little bit overpriced, but
gotta,
I can do it considering I'm never gonna...
specific with the what? Enchantments, though.
No, we... That's not
You're just
possible.
Gonna throw on a random level 30 enchantment. You could throw some on books,
man. Yes,
because
you can't choose them!
You can throw some on books and then whichever's best.
You actually expect the only one that I have is efficiency 4 and you're not getting that.
Why
so,
not?
I don't understand. I'd rather not kill you, or I'd rather work to kill you than to spend all that, because that's way more than 30 levels. You can't, like, just choose what enchants you get.
I know.
So, you're not. You're just. You either get a level 15 enchant or a level 30 enchant on it, or you don't get anything on it.
Alright. I'll take a level 30 enchant and a cake.
And a cake?
Yes.
Where am I supposed to get a cake?
They're pretty easy to make. It takes like an egg, wheat, and a bucket of milk.
Yeah, and where do you get buckets of milk?
With a bucket on a cow.
Okay. Alright, I will make you a cake.
Okay, you make me a cake. And... okay. An enchanted... my enchanted pickaxe.
Alright. I can do that. Jesus. So needy!
Hey,
I can't
believe you're trying
you.
To kill me.
Are you really gonna be that butthurt over? You could have just taken everything off and died.
No.
Tom had whenever he wanted in the contract. I changed that so I just had to kill you at some point We could set it up so you die, like, next to your bed and you lose nothing.
Well, we'll sort something out. Is it just one? One kill?
Yeah, just one kill.
Alright. I want to read over this contract. We need a contract.
No, we don't.
I don't know if I believe
it. Did everyone become a damn lawyer?
Yes. You kind of have to be.
Not really.
A little bit.
Well, you can ask chat for verification.
Tucker.
I did it.
Tucker.
What? What?
I really want cheesecake.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
You were doing so well, and now you're just slipping back into...
But cheesecake!
Unhealthy. No. Tuna wraps.
Tuna wrap my dick. I'm getting cheesecake.
You're getting a tuna wrap. Or you have a tuna wrap.
Is that
a
nickname for your name? For your dick?
For my name? Yes. It's a nickname for my name. Tuna wrap.
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, guys? Tuna wrap here. Coming at you from the fish of the sea.
No, do it like tuna wrap.
Chicken of the sea.
Like, without the W. So it's like it's a rapper name.
Yo, my name is Tuna
Wrap.
I like to rap.
Oh, it's so bad. I didn't deal with anything. I just want to hit him with this. Why is he so speedy? Damn it. Slow down. That's all I wanted to do. That's all I wanted to do. What are you up to?
Why are you chasing me? I'm out here trying to get your shit together.
Get my shit together?
Yes.
Just stay away from the cows, please.
No, I'm going to
the
cows,
right
now.
I'm trying to make us leather armor.
I'm trying to get milk for your stupid cake!
Just don't breed them. Don't breed them, please.
I'm gonna breed them.
If you do, I'm actually gonna come, like, twist your nipple as hard as I can. I'm not kidding. They're all small anyway. You can't breed them.
I can't get milk either, can I?
No,
oh, I can. Apparently I can milk young calves.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh my god, they all just turned into big ones. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm watching
I made him a man.
The miracle of life is right- Oh my god!
Shut up! We get it! They're
cool.
Big now.
You're- Shut up. Hey, I'll grab your nice new efficiency 4.
You're one letter off of Dell.
Did you get me an efficiency 4 pick?
I got you an efficiency 4 pick for you.
Is that the enchantment you got?
Yes, that is an enchantment that is on the pickaxe.
Well, damn.
What?
Well, thank you.
No problem, and I'm gonna get you a cake as well.
Yay!
Just so you know, you should try, if you do have levels, you should try and get an unbreaking. I don't think I have unbreaking book. You should try and get unbreaking 3 on it, because efficiency 4 just tears through everything.
I think I have an unbreaking enchantment.
Even unbreaking 2.
And
you only need, like, a few levels on that. I don't know how much. I need to get some levels, though.
Yeah, we'll see.
Let me make your cake. I'm gonna bake you a cake as fast
as I can.
Well,
you're nice for once.
Well, because I'm gonna kill you and get an infinity bow, which I have wasted, like, far more than 30 levels on.
Can I see it?
Here's your cake.
The lie?
Oh, the lie? That's funny. The cake is a lie.
Is that foreshadowing?
It is? No, it's not. The cake is a lie.
Do you have the pick?
Nope. Grabbing the...
Where is it?
I don't have the levels to get any enchants on it. So if you'll hold your horses...
But you don't have... You said you had the enchantment on the pick that you're giving me.
Go back up. Hey, I'll grab your nice new efficiency 4 pick when I make this cake. Oh, I did just make this cake. Well, you gotta wait until I grab, like, 2 more levels, I think.
Okay. I'll wait.
Wait.
2 more levels, but so you haven't enchanted it yet.
No, I have not.
But you just said you already enchanted it, and that's the enchantment that
you got. I'm going to get you an efficiency 4 pick. So shut up and let me get you one. Or you
a
can
full,
complain more.
A full one?
Full, brand new, untouched. How much more do you want from me? You gave me a half-used diamond pick to help build the strip club, and I'm paying you back a full unused and enchanted pick.
To let you kill me. For your own good.
For once. Oh, I need that.
Alright, so I'll wait and see for whenever you're ready to Let me take a look
at
this cake.
Why do you just seem so... Like, why... You just seem like you're up to something.
I just want to make sure. I'm getting... Why are you wearing a wither skull?
It's not. It's a skeleton skull. I got it from the, cathedral.
What else did you get from the cathedral?
Stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, like what?
Yeah. Stuff.
Mm-hmm. What kind of stuff was in there?
Just things.
Things?
Yeah.
Are they good things?
Stuff.
You failed to mention the skull beforehand.
What? The skull doesn't even do anything. It's a skull.
Yeah, but you still failed to mention it, so...
Oh, I'm sorry. You're right. I failed to mention...
That leaves room for me to believe that maybe there's...
You're just trying to pick a fight. You're really just trying to pick a fight.
Hey,
now.
You know, if you want to hold back from your fellow Mayan IT, that's fine.
You're right.
That's fine.
I'm sorry that you didn't hear Tom or me discussing in length about the skull and then how it looks like I have. Yeah, I don't know what you're trying to like get upset about.
But you know what? I have faith in my Efficiency 4 pickaxe, which is about to be into my hand. So I'm going to sit here in our main lobby and I will wait for you.
You're just gonna wait?
Yep.
Okay. You're not gonna do anything else?
Nope.
Holy shit, I went flying. Why?
Mm-mm. Where'd you go?
Seems pretty boring for people watching. I'm muting you, I'm sorry.
So, we just had a subscriber and he has decided that our battle armor is going to be blue. So we're gonna... Wait, specify. Light blue or dark, or like the regular blue? So we're gonna do that and make our armor all fancy and blue. I had a bunch of lapis. There's some more. I think there might be some more upstairs. So we're gonna have some fancy ass armor now. Oh. Oh, hello.
Jesus.
What? What's up?
Was giving you the stuff.
Oh, look at that. Efficiency 4. And a cake. Oh. Thanks for the nicely named cake.
Yeah, maybe you should just next time, instead of being a shit, just wait until I can give you what I said I would.
Mm-mm.
All right, well, next time I'm just going to stop making it for you.
Oh. Rude.
Yeah. Didn't see that one coming.
Wow.